Yeah, buddy. I got a cold and all that shit. It show y'all how hard I work. I really go in, man. It's from the heart, it's from the soul. Still having fun too, though, man. It's gonna be a real big year. You watch. I'm telling you.
They say the game done changed. There's just some new players in it, and they don't wanna see my team get up there and win it. Try to keep me still. Look where I'm at now. We made it too far. Look back down. But I ain't never ever gonna forget what I've been told.
No.
And I ain't never ever going back to being broke. 'Cause if I stay on my grind, tryna stop my shine, I think I'll be okay.
Grew up to be the man, paying bills at my mother's crib. Every day I'm hustling to get us out the situation. Gotta deal with phony shows, goofy laws, and against hating. Mostly y'all embrace a small percentage of my city races. Instead of doing good, they'd rather see me catching cases. The fans love me, but I struggle trying to impress the label. And all this got me feeling like it's way too much put on the table. I'm still smoking out of O. Some speculations, 'cause I'm hardly ever home. Easy to say, but how we supposed to move on when we going through depression? And
how do you attack this team tonight? How do you get past, you know, perhaps a little bit of a height advantage for Morgan City with Shawn Long?
Well, that's a concern. We played a couple teams that have had this kind of size throughout the year, but you don't play this kind of size all year long. And he definitely deserves some special consideration. So.
They say the game done changed, there's just some new players in it, and they don't wanna see my team get up there and win it. Try to keep me still, look where I'm at now. We made it too far, look back down. But I ain't never ever gonna forget what I've been told.
No.
And I ain't never ever going back to being broke. 'Cause if I stay on my grind, tryna stop my shine, I think I'll be okay. In love.
I'm just a fan, writing like every other kid. Grew up to be the man, paying bills at my mother's crib. Every day I'm hustling to get us out the situation. Gotta deal with phony shows, goofy laws, and against hating. Mostly all embrace a small percentage of my city races. Instead of doing good, they'd rather see me.